Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is a fatal four-way extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 318 pounds, Mike Awesome.
I don't know if there's a more fearless competitor in all of WWE than this one.
They're fearless, all right. Before the match even starts, they have the entire WWE universe heckling them.
Well, Saxton, you make it to commentary every night under the same circumstances, so I guess that makes you fearless, too?
Thanks.
And his opponents, first, from Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 252 pounds, the Hardcore Icon.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 241 pounds, Axe Smoky ONITA.
Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all good things.
You're crazy.
And from Japan, weighing in at 239 pounds, Hayabusa.
I think this superstar is actually happy to risk their own career to help someone out. They are in the wrong business.
Corey, I happen to think that's what makes them a good person. They place a higher value on friendship than success.
Yet another reason we're not friends.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
this is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I've had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
Well, there's no question that extreme rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows.
Great counter. He takes control.
He's been placed in the corner now. Right in the jaw.
Shot.
Solid punch.
Really just landed it.
By another count.
Any superstar has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds?
Look at this!
Corkscrew cross body, good lord!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Go behind.
German superstars.
Leg is hooked.
Oh, my God!
Nine!
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Oh! Elbow to the face. He's getting a little battered now.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk. What a mess.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Uh-oh, look out.
Double leg drop.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Drop kick. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
The kick connects.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Lands a haymaker.
He turns around. Saw that one coming. Oh, man, there.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal.
Oh, swinging neck.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Bullseye!
Looking wobbly in the corner.
In full control here.
Face first.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Don't do this. Don't do it!
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Bulldog! Bridging fallaway slam.
Impressive.
He's starting to struggle here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
And he goes into the ring. And again.
Wait, wait, wear down your opponent.
Punch! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
And that one's scouted.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Drop toe hold.
He's standing his opponent down, getting into that zone.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, brutal throw. Climbs back inside.
Turnbuckle.
her knees in the corner.
Relentless.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ouch. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. And more attacks to his
offense. Treating the torso to yet another.
Uh-oh. Beautiful takedown.
Oh, yes. Oh,
can
the
clutch release?
Cinched in.
He breaks the hold.
Here he goes for the win.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
This could do it.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Now, what's gonna happen here? That's gonna be it. Big count out after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
He's fighting himself in trouble.
For Ware in the corner now.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a lightsaber.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hung out to dry.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, this deep into a Fatal 4-Way match, you've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Big punch finds its mark.
close.
Double leg drop
with the reversal.
Now, what's going to happen here? Bridging fallaway slam.
Impressive.
Returning to the ring now.
And another.
And the wrong side of things for him to be on there.
We might be dangerously close to being put away. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
To the floor.
Set to the outside. Not done yet.
This superstar picking up speed.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
He gets back into the ring. Oh, looking for a backslide. No!
Of moves I've ever seen.
Two, three.
And he wins the fatal four.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Your winner, Hayabusa.
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match, ladies and gentlemen.
All three of his opponents really made him fight tooth and nail to capture the victory tonight.